Thanks for joining me today here at Willow Creek Homestead. We are at the end of a crazy, busy day. I am so grateful to be home. So grateful to be home. After spending the day in the city with traffic and way too many people. I love people, don't get me wrong, but people in cars, on freeways, I don't like it. So it's been a really, really crazy day. We had to go get some groceries, had to drop Emma off at a cousin's house for a sleepover, and get some more blood work done for my issues I've got going on. We're hoping for some answers next week. So that was good, but man, it's warming up, and so it was kind of warm in the car with the truck with the kids, and I'm not used to driving the truck, so it's just kind of frazzling. Kind of a harrowing experience, I guess. We were there for quite a few hours, and I am so grateful to be home. I love this lifestyle. I love coming home. I love it. There's such peace here. I love my animals. I love the responsibility it gives me and the kids. Grateful for Jonah and all he does for us. He's still working hard, crazy hours. He's having a hard time being away from the family, but we're doing okay, you know, and we're grateful for him, for his sacrifice to work so hard for us so we can have this beautiful land and these cute little fat piggies. And anyway, so we are truly grateful for him and his sacrifice there. Rose over at Wholesome Roots, great channel. You guys should check them out. She's fantastic. She has shouted us out in a collaboration to talk about 10 reasons why we homestead. 10 reasons why we homestead, I believe, is the verbiage. I would have to look it up exactly. But we are excited to take part in that collaboration. So you can look forward to seeing that. Jonah and I will sit down and get that taken care of as soon as he has time. So we're hoping to be able to get that done soon. We appreciate all the suggestions for the collaboration with Dirt Patch Heaven. So any more suggestions on what we can build with her to rebuild her homestead, keep those coming. We are so close to our 1,000 subscriber giveaway. I cannot tell you how excited we are to be giving away this in a pickle bag, and just how excited we are that we can share our crazy lives with so many of you. So thank you for sharing, for shouting us out, for just supporting and coming along this journey that we call life. So thanks again for hanging out with us, and we hope to see you tomorrow.